And we're ready to go, folks.
The only thing that would make this match more enjoyable to watch would be if I was calling it without you two bozos interrupting me.
They say everything is bigger in Texas, and it doesn't get much bigger than this. He hits a nasty uppercut. His strikes have a little extra on them tonight. If an opponent exhibits a weakness for a specific move, some will return to utilizing that move as long as possible. Let's touch on R a bit. I can't wait to see his plan of attack. What do you expect from him?
Just saying WrestleMania makes him smile, and I can't blame him. He's run roughshod over people here.
And it's times like these where he just hopes he worked hard enough, long enough, to get the victory here.
Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them. Made him pay there. Down with authority. And he gets him with the counter. Counter here, and there's the counter. Our fans with some reason to worry about here. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
I wouldn't call for the medics just yet, Cole. He still appears to be in pretty good shape here.
He's looked amazing up until now, guys, and I think you have to credit a lot of that to his unparalleled aggressiveness. He is a one-man gang in there.
Look out, the camel clutch might just break that spine. He slips out.
Wow, looked to me like he had it locked in pretty good. I guess not.
Down he goes.
That'll do it every time.
Counters that one.
Ain't no stopping him that.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Submission move locked in.
This might be it, guys.
Whoa, he works his way out.
A bit of a Houdini job right there.
Uh-oh.
I'm afraid to think what's going to happen next.
Just a matter of time now before this superstar goes for the finisher. And when that happens, you can bet this one's over.
Uh-oh, he's in trouble here.
See if he takes the bait.
Looks like R's energy level is starting to dip.
He needs to find a way to get on the offensive, guys.
He's really starting to look fatigued here, guys. And when that happens, your whole body starts to give out on you. He's gonna need to be careful here.
If there's a more aggressive superstar on the roster, I don't know him. and that should really help him moving forward here.
No, reverses it. He's too quick for him there. For some competitors, part of their strategy is to demean their opponent. He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Oh, the counter. No doubt about that one. Look out, there he goes.
Knocked right off his feet.
Plenty of malice behind that move.
I don't think there's any coming back from this type of assault. There's a good chance he can't recover from this.
Given how bad he looks right now, the chances of him actually go.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
This could be it for him, guys.
Yeah, he's on Dream Street.
Look out, there's the elbow drop.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Oh, boy, this could be it. The muscles and bones may not be able to withstand the force. The anguish may be too great.
It might be cliche, but it's true here. It ain't over till it's over.
No, there's the reversal. Pinpoint precision on that elbow drop. Right into the center of the chest. And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big-time damage, Michael.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Wow, I thought he was a goner.
Not so fast. And it's reversed. Flips the script on him there. Takes him out with a flapjack. Just look at this man. He's all business. And he's rolling, guys. Question is it enough to get back into this one? He's moving with confidence now, guys.
Ain't no stopping him now.
Now there's the counter.
You have to possess a different type of focus to punish an opponent like this.
The knee drop lands.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
And he lands a nice counter.
Oh, what agility. The armbar is locked in.
This one's over, guys.
If this superstar can just land the finisher here, this match is all but over.
Here he goes. And he lands the slam.
That's what he was looking for, Michael. Did you see the impact on that? Wow.
Oh, and it's a reversal.
Not today.
Ooh. Oh boy, he is rolling.
Oh, no.
If this superstar can duplicate the effort in that match here tonight, then we're in for one heck of an entertaining contest.
Big time slam right there. So much force behind that power bomb. This might be the end of the road for him, Byron.
Well, if he can't get back to his feet, you're absolutely right.
He has him right where he wants him. He's not going to go quietly.
No superstar worth his salt ever does.
Into an armbar. Submission move locked in.
To think, I almost wrote him off earlier.
And he escapes the submission.
And good thing, that could have been disastrous. You'd have to think hitting the finisher here could end this thing.
Gonna be tough for him to fight back from this.
Well, the first thing he needs to do is get back to his feet, which is clearly easier said than done. He can't withstand one bit more.
Getting his attention with a vicious strike. Well done.
He clearly did his homework heading into tonight.
I think we know what this is. You have to think that's it.
But I don't know how much gas he has left, guys.
Here we go a second time. I'll be shocked if that's not it.
Game, set, match. This one is over.
Looks like the second time's gonna be the charm here.
Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one. You can almost see the wind leave his body after that.
This is exactly how he drew this one up.
Reverses that one.
He is a one-man gang in there.
Connects with a counter. The unfortunate reality is he might not get up,
which wouldn't shock me one bit. Talk about a beating he's taken here tonight.
Ill-advised move. Oh, and he's one step ahead on that one. Oh, and he reverses it.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
He's looking at it. Big spot in the match here.
Can he finish him off here?
Guys, when you have as trained an eye as I do, you get to a point where you can see the finisher coming before it actually comes. And let me tip you off to something here. It's coming, and it's coming very soon.
And if he hits this, this one's over. There's no recovering from that.
Wow, what a gritty performance.
The force of that impact should put an end to this match right here.
He is a one-man gang in there.
Oh, what agility. The armbar is locked in.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
That one was even more impressive than the first time we saw it.
Oh, my God, he won the match. I can't believe it. He won the match.
Here is your winner, Frank M.R.
Dominating tap-out victory here.
There's few things more humiliating than tapping out to your opponent.
Folks, we just saw one of the most exciting matches you'll see anywhere. Out.